Papa, when you met Mother, how did you know she liked you?
My heart lit on fire, of course. She smiled at me, and her eyes rendered me helpless.
What's it up?
Papa, when you met Mother.
To Litopolis, final dream of the late Tahaka. Come, Neb. Are you ready to work to free yourself? Join us and take a house as your reward.
Hold!
I should not be seen in this area.
Oh my lord.
bow.
Hey, hold on.
Are you guys in Discord? Take a look. It's just you, LV. Where's everybody else? Hey, get back here.
Chesed Ibi, Beshechu, Miss Shiro. Kof the Ayum.
You can handle yourself, buddy.
Whoa.
Yeah, my guy's really tall. They made the bricks a little smaller. That's the right size, I don't remember.
To find the hyena, must first speak to Mered, Apollodorus' contact. He is a merchant somewhere in this marketplace.
Welcome to Mered's wares, traveler. Well, what do you think?
Junk?
Be off then.
I haven't finished.
Are you blind? I've nothing left to show you.
But you've much to tell me about the hyena.
Funny. As it turns out, that happens to be the most expensive thing I'm offering.
Funny indeed.
Delivery upon payment. Do you have enough to barter with me?
Yeah. Your absurd fee. Now what can you tell me?
The hyena is not her real name. Easy, easy. A poor attempt at humor, I'm afraid.
Where can I find her?
Her name is Khaliset. A favor. Some customers of mine took my horse after a dispute. Their camp lies in a quarry just south of here. Take my men, retrieve my horse, and I'll give you what you came for.
How you found yourself in Apollodorus' company escapes me.
You'll get it for me. If Apollodorus wants my continued service. Give my men a hand. They'll know exactly what to look for. It'll be easy.
I don't ride horse. Yeah, you push him out of the way, show him who's boss.
Hey! Die, mongrel!
Be careful now.
You are friends with Mered?
Wait! Stop him!
The time has come!
Thank you.
That's a lot.
Hey, wait.
I didn't mean to do that. This makes it a lot harder when this guy doesn't want to fucking hide with me. Just peeks his nose out. Hey, what's going on out here? Go up. What are you doing?
This must be Mered's horse. He neglected to tell me his customers were bandits.
Oh, for God's sake.
We cannot fail our missions.
Oh.
Kill you for that.
Hyena's location. You're back! Well, look at this!
You failed to mention it was in the possession of bandits.
Slipped my mind. Good. Stronger than mine.
I thought you said it was yours.
Yes, of course it is. You've done good by me, my friend.
What do you mean, specs? King Donovan?
You deliver as promised.
My word is my word. But I've one more thing to ask of you.
Done with your games.
All right. The hyena lives in a cavern just over those hills.
I think I got it in a high graph, high quality, if that's what you're talking about.
Precious teardrops of the gods. What has happened to those who have interfered is best left unsaid.
If I find you've led me on another futile chase, it won't be my words that hit your ears.
1,000 promises. I have no reason to defy you.
Talk about my PC, I think I got it down in the, down in the com, or the, info section down below the video. It's a 5-year-old, no, fucking 8-year-old PC now. And I'm running the stream on, one screen with the game. Wish I had a stream desktop. Holy shit, that's a long way away. Yeah, that is true, LV. I thought it was bugging out on me the other day as my screen started flickering. I was getting really disappointed. Thankfully, it was just my TV, not my computer. Well, I'm thankful. I could replace a TV easily, but replacing $2,000 computer, not really.
It's smaller than I expected.
Why is there a question mark down there? That doesn't make sense.
A hidden entrance. How long has this been here? Dead end. Does not make sense. Or there must be a way forward.
Oh. Oh. This keeps going, huh? Wonder how dark it is without my torch. It's pretty fucking dark.
Moon. What is this?
What the hell is this? Is it lighting up in here? I love you too, Jazz Game. Thank you so much. Appreciate the follow, buddy. What the hell is this? Oh, just lit myself on fire. Good job. I think I know what these are. I think these are the stone formations. Is there anything in here? Nothing to click. Brazier's on fire, then myself. Out the front? I sure fucking do. No? No, sh- I don't know what I'm doing here. Oh, that was from the... okay. Maybe you have to come back there when I, Yeah, I agree. Well, that was neat, nonetheless. Jade says pyramid? Yeah, I'll go in there. Which one? The main entrance is closed off. Assume there's a.
What fool would set up camp out here? I should have a look.
Hold on, before we go in the pyramid.
Weak garb.
Wake up! What luck you're alright! Here, stand up! Damn, I thought you were lying on it.
Lying on what? What happened?
My notes. I'm a geographer. Cortesius, nice to meet you.
Looks like we were attacked. They emptied my pockets. Took my notes too. You might want to check your pouch. You too? I should have known better than to travel the desert on my own. I'm going to find those thieves. They ought to pray to all their gods that my notes are undamaged.
We're lucky enough to be alive. What do you remember?
Remember? I was clubbed in the head. I only recall the sound of a horse galloping away.
There might be tracks. Stay here.
Tracks? You cannot be serious.
Oh, Jesus. Where does that go to? We're gonna go to the pyramid first. Just need to find a way in there. I see the. There's supposed to be a bandit's entrance that they destroyed on getting in, like a blew a hole in the wall. Get up there.
Sandstorm coming.
Ah, there is an entrance. I have to kill those hyenas. Hey, here we go. Left or right? Let's go right first. Guess we're going down. Or not.
What does this lead to? This door has been linked to something dangerous. There's no way through here.
That sucked. I know what we're in. It's called the Grand Gallery. Leads to the Queen and King's Chambers. Queen Chamber down there. Let's go to the Queen Chamber first. Okay. On to the King's Chamber. Thank you. It's supposed to be a sarcophagus, but they never found a corpse in there. Or a mummy. This is new. Ooh. All the treasure. I guess I can only pick up a couple coins out of this. Oh, oh shit. I actually didn't mean to do that. Tomb that you put your king in.
Ancient writing from the Old Kingdom.
Look, an exit just for me. Oh, this is the entrance. Okay, I see. Stop dropping your torch. Isn't this where I fell down? I couldn't get up there. Just keeps going. There it is, okay. Well, that was neat. Call it there, guys. Well, for this game anyway, let's see who's in Discord. Just LV still. What's going on, LV?
Just me. Nothing, actually. I'm just reading manga.
Manga?
And listening to you play your game.
Where's Jimba? Did you want to do anything, or are you gonna just keep reading?
Yeah, I probably have about an hour. For anything.
Apparently playing a Senna like he always is.
It was playing Stardew earlier.
Well, we can keep playing until he's done.
Oh, that's what this fucking Legends of Runeterra is. The card game. Ugh. I thought it was like a new map or something.
I had to get into this temple. I'm not aware of there being an entrance into this one. This pyramid.
What?
Jesus.
Oh, there he is.
What do you want?
Listening. Yes, I'm 22 minutes into a match.
So you're almost done.
I mean, no inhibitors are down.
Just forfeit. That's what you should do.
Alright, I'll put a surrender vote out, see what happens. Since we're ahead in dragons, objectives, kills, and towers, I got four no's. Weird.
Whoa. To me.
Man, I had literally no death until you started fucking messaging me. I was 2-0-13. Now
I'm. It's not my fault.
Now I'm 2-2-13. I think you're distracting.
You're watching something while you're playing. How's that not distracting?
I'm listening to it. Because I can instantly tune that out. When weird yellow text starts popping up on the person, I'm trying. That's a bit distracting.
Bing, bing, bing.
You're just saying what the hell and repeating my name. None of those things are helpful. Yes.
Is there anything in this tomb?
We're winning all the team fights because all the team fights are 5v4, but they got a fucking ZZ Tryndamere over there. He's gotten on his own 3, 4, 5 towers.
Yeah, that's where it came from.
No! Fuck Baron! Why do we care about Baron? It's Inferno Assault!
Oh, that's another tomb. Hell yeah. This guy's strong.
Alright, so instead of getting Dragon or Baron, we're just gonna back off and let him get Bolt. That's a great idea. What the fuck's happening? I need to get out of this Discord. My jungle's pushing top!
Jesus.
What happened? TD, what'd you do to my gang?
He jinxed it's what he did.
Jinx isn't in this match. I knew what I was doing.
On a boat. In the pyramid.
ZZ Tryndamere took an inhibitor.
Ancient writing from the Old Kingdom.
A heavy blunt.
Tryndamere got another inhib. No one. No one can stop. Our mid baby.
Oh, once again, that was really cool. My camel's gone. My moose is gone.